confidence and arrogance on display. Here is the Heartbreak Kid.
The following contest is a Hell in a Cell match. Making his way to the ring from San Antonio, Texas. Weighing in at 227 pounds, the Heartbreak Kid.
Triple H also joins Shawn Michaels in one of the most iconic Hell in a Cell matches. Prepare for the rage of retribution.
And his opponent from parts unknown, weighing in at 270 pounds, T-Bar.
Well, he says the locker room is a wasteland. I can hear the band playing already, gentlemen. HBK.
T-Bar is lumbering to his feet.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him. Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing. Stalking him, watching for it.
Oh, swing kick music.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent. This isn't the smartest thing to do. Check out the power of T-Bar. And in the late goings, T-Bar is still able to distribute an attack.
HBK is leaving his heart out here.
Oh my, and the resiliency to win this one.
Here is your